When you prepare for your day, when you plan for your day, you also plan for avoiding the distraction, which means you have the solution for the distraction before you get distracted. So I call it like have antidote. How to deal with distraction. Hi my friends, hope you are doing great and stay focused. And even you watch this video now, but after that, right away you can get back the energy and focus and get back to the things that you need to do. Maybe there's moment in a day or a week or a month that you find that you are not so focused and you often get distracted by something else, and probably you wonder how can you stay focused and how can you deal with the distraction. And there's different techniques, tools, and you probably watch different videos that I shared about creating the habit of mastering your transition time between the one activity to another activity. And also another habit like using the block time where you focus on one activity at one time and turn off all other things and only focus intensively on that. This video I will share with you one habit I would consider is quite advanced, because we need to do it in advance, and when we need to do something in advance, we often kind of like lazy to actually do it because we don't see that it has a result right away yet, because we do it in advance and maybe it's gonna not happen in the way that we prepare in advance. So that's why this habit is advanced in a way that you need to put a bit more effort to make it become something that you do every single day. And if you know about when the morning, people often recommend to make a plan and make a plan about three outcomes of the day, or maybe three goals that you're gonna achieve in the day, or maybe for you like five or one. The reason I say three because not normally it's not so many and not so few, so we know that three things is a matter. But get back to the main topic today. When you prepare for your day, when you plan for your day, you also plan for avoiding the distraction, which means you have the solution for the distraction before you get distracted. So I call it like have antidote for your disease. Even you don't get the disease yet, but you have antidote. You know that maybe you get that disease, so you have the antidote for it, and you always prepare, have it in your pocket. So for example, you observe your whole week and you find a pattern that you often get distracted anytime your phone ring, either the alarm or maybe somebody text you or somebody call you. And while you're doing something really important, for example, you write a proposal and you are thinking, suddenly the phone has a sound and that make you kind of distracted from the deep thinking. And you don't want to make it happen. You really want to focus on the writing first and check the phone later on. And if you see that pattern, you really want to have the antidote is to actually turn off that sound of the phone. Or maybe you will write somewhere that you don't get any other distraction of the noise, not the phone, but other people. So you observe the pattern that normally make you distracted, and then have the solution for that, and put that solution in your bucket, in your mind. And yeah, the bucket can be like you write it on the paper and put it in bucket. Physically, it can remind you mentally. And when you have that, you go throughout the day. Anytime you are in a situation that make you distracted, you know you can behave in the way, and you can have this, use a solution to deal with that. And with that, you will stay focused on the main things. The main thing is to make the main thing the main thing. And with that, you will be non-stop taking action to move towards your best self, and you will be non-stop loving, living, and giving every single moment of life.
Oh yes, my friends, before you go, don't forget to support our channel by clicking on the subscribe button and also to get the most updated videos on personal and leadership development. And yes, most important thing is to implement all the tips that I share. Then share your tips with us and also share with your friends so we all can take action together. We all can every day be non-stop loving, living and giving every single moment of life. Love you.